well, Scotty. You're good at your job.
That's Carlotta Valdes.
Yes.
There are things you didn't tell me.
I didn't know where she'd lead you.
You knew about this.
Oh, yeah. You notice the way she does her hair? You know, there's something else. My wife, Madeline, has several pieces of jewelry that belong to Carlotta. She inherited them. Never wore them. They were too old-fashioned. Until now. Now, when she's alone, she takes them out and looks at them. Handles them gently, curiously. Puts them on and stares at herself in the mirror. Then goes into that other world. It's someone else again.
Now, Carlotta Valdes was what? Your wife's grandmother?
Great-grandmother. Now, the child who was taken from her, whose loss drove Carlotta mad and to her death, is Madeline's grandmother. And the McKittrick Hotel is the old Valdes home.
Well, I think that explains it. You know, anyone could become obsessed with the past with a background like that.
She never heard of Carlotta Valdes.
She knows nothing of a grave out of the Mission Dolores or that old house on Eddy Street. The portrait at the Palace of the Legion.
Nothing.
Well, when she goes to these places...
She's no longer my wife.
Well, how do you know all these things she doesn't?
Her mother told me most of them before she died. I dug out the rest for myself here.
Well, why wouldn't she tell her daughter?
Natural fear. Her grandmother went insane, took her own life. Her blood is in Madeline.
Boy, I need this.